The idea in this video is to feel better, to look better, to have higher energy levels, and to live longer, a more productive, high energy life. Death of an artery, right? You're probably at this stage, you probably aren't here right now. We don't want you to be at that stage. Exercise can help, and that's what we're here for. You asked for it, and now you've had to make me do it. We've got the Gazelle Freestyle Advanced Butt Kicking Workout. Beginner's gonna be 15 minutes every other day, intermediate 30 minutes every other day, and advanced 45 minutes of butt kicking exercise, just you and I, one-on-one. Now, fast forward to the flashing red signal at the back of this tape for technique demonstrations so I can show you how to do it so you can have really effective results, but safely. It's workout time! But first, an active warm-up. Have to get your body ready for this exercise, especially this exercise, because it's what we're gonna call butt-kicking, freestyling. So, actually, just wanna take it easy. Listen to this mellow music, because this is the last time you're gonna hear mellow in this tape. All right, just start to increase your blood circulation. Prepare your mind. Prepare your body. A lot of these things are just like anything else, folks. Gotta set goals. Set a goal, you achieve a goal. Set no goal, you're lost. And we don't wanna be lost, do we? We wanna get the most out of our life. Life's full of challenges. Today is a challenge to yourself. Be the best that you can be. Give everything you can. Just relax right now. We're just getting into the movement before we start our beginner advance. A lot of air. You can do it. Come on, we know you can do it. Pause to go to this musical baby. Yeah. Yeah. Swing the shoulders a little bit. Get them warmed up with this. Come on. This is necessary. Remember, today, in today's workout, you've already mastered the original Gazelle one-on-one trainer video. That's why you're here. So if you get into beginner and you only go beginner, you're still a beginner advanced. That's much better than you were, right? Always getting better. So anywhere you fall in this tape, you're falling at a higher level and you're getting better every time. And that's what I'm trying to do. I want you to succeed. And you can if you believe in yourself. So just get comfortable, okay? A lot of oxygen. Stretch the legs. Try to get a little distance in. Go down just a little bit. Warm it up a little bit more. Whew. All right, that was a warm up. How about beginner advanced? Here we go, huh? Don't you love music? It makes everything so much easier, doesn't it, huh? Come on, the goal is to enrich our life, huh? So that's what we're here today to do. I want to give you the best workout. And you have to take advantage of it, all right? Just you and I, one-on-one. Woo-hoo! Let's listen to the music for a minute. Man, this is cool. We got at an advanced level, we got a 45-minute workout today. 45. Beginners, you're 15. Intermediates, you're 30. Advanced, you're 45. Woo-hoo! Listen to that beat. Gotta live your life with passion, folks. You know what it is? It's passion, patience, and persistence will ultimately bring you perfection. You only have one life. You know, we all have the same seconds, minutes, and hours in a day. It's who does the most with what they have. I'm gonna help you get there. What do you think the best way to cook chicken is? This way? This is fried. What other method do they have? This way? This looks like it's possibly baked, which is not bad. For the next way, broiled. C, broiled. Because you're burning the fat off of it, okay? Getting it out, getting away from the meat. Now, why did I do that just now, huh? Because I wanted to give you a little healthy tip. Believe me, you're not gonna see that type of motivation in all this workout video. I just wanted to kind of reinforce you are what you put into your body, so you better make it good. You put a cupcake in your body, you probably look like a cupcake, and I don't mean that in a good sense. Come on. Woo-hoo. Also, keep in mind something, folks. If you never go out on a limb, you never get the fruit. See, my workouts aren't just about getting in shape physically. They're about getting in shape mentally, spiritually, all right? When you're strong, physically, you'll be strong mentally, and it will help you in all the rough areas of your life. It really will. I promise you this, okay? Now I'm gonna grab the handlebars, start bringing some more body into this. Just come on, baby. Believe me, you're probably thinking, wow, this is easier than the beginner level on the other tape. Not so. Not so. You will see. You will see. You will see. Okay. Woo! A lot of air. Remember what I always say about the less you do, the less you can do? The truth. The word. Get it? Come on. A lot of air. I'm using my legs, I'm using my arms, I'm using my back, I'm using my chest. Every day we get put to the test. We get put to the test financially. We get put to the test in our personal life. We get put to the test morally. You make the decision for yourself because it'll affect you and everyone around you. Come on. Okay, a lot of oxygen. We're gonna get into our first sprint. Remember, we didn't have any sprints in our beginner section of the other one, okay? Now, this isn't an all-out sprint. This is a beginner, but it's a sprint, okay? Now, just put your hands down. You just wanna get into this sprint like this. Hey, baby. A little bit of range of motion. When we get to intermediates, we're gonna get a little bit more range of motion. When we get to advanced, we're gonna get a lot of range of motion. Right, that's the difference. Now what you do is you keep your butt tight here, your buttocks tight, your hamstrings tight, and you kind of give it a little quick movement like this. Not a lot of range, but quick movement. Feel that? I do. Come on. Go for it. It's only a 60-second sprint. Only 30 seconds to go. Come on. Use your squeeze. Squeeze your buttocks as you're doing. Keep tight. Keep your legs tight. Baby, that's the way. Come on. These are called turbo sprints. Right now, we're not gonna use upper body, we're just using lower body. Come on. Woo. Yeah, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Yeah, okay. Now, lean forward a little bit. Just like this, huh? Leaning forward, working a little bit more chest, a little bit more buttocks. Come on. The way. Come on. Believe me, our tempo is going to change as we go. That's the way. Woo! Just lean into it. Listen to that music, baby. Okay, go back. Regular glide. Use your upper body. Kind of roll the shoulders. Come on. Woo! Yeah. Crank that music. Come on. Now, believe it or not, this is Rob. Rob is my producer on this video, on all my videos. As you can see, he's a slob! He's not, actually. He does those things just to help us get a point across. He's eating a hamburger. That's why he looks like a hamburger. Only kidding. Come on. Get in that music. Come on, challenge yourself. Breathe through your nose, exhale through your mouth. Come on. Yeah. Let's get some music moving. Love music. Music's a motivator, right? Just like that. Music's a motivator. Come on. You gotta be self-motivated, huh? Self-motivated to make yourself feel better. Self-motivated to make yourself look better. Self-motivated to get more out of life. You can do it. You absolutely can. Okay, now I'm gonna lean back a little bit. Yeah, let's lean back. This is a good song to do this to. Yeehaw! Come on. Now it's getting fun. Yeah. Bang, you back. Like that music, huh? Keep on back. Yeah. Have a good time. Just you and I, one-on-one. Privacy of your own home. Want to feel better, want to look better? Here we are. We're doing it. Having a good time. All right, go back to normal. Put your hands on the machine and let's just start to look. Roll your shoulders. Out of air. Don't forget resistance training, what I'm showing you here. We do resistance training, which I'm sure you feel on this machine, but this is body shaping. You can sculpt yourself. If you have small shoulders, you can make them look more square. If you have a small rib cage, you can make it look bigger with lats. I mean, I'll show you one-on-one how to use light weights. Up your metabolism, body, sculpt your body to the looks you want, just like you do with this. But this is cardio and resistance here, too. Come on. Woo! We having fun yet? Okay, grab the handles again. Believe it, then back it. Okay? That way you can bear it. I tell you, there's nothing like great music. The beat can make a difference in the world. Okay. A lot of oxygen. We've got another sprint coming up. Instead, we're gonna do the sprint holding a upper body. Last one we did just lower body. This time we're gonna do upper body. Okay? So keep it tight, just like this. Again, remember what I'm saying. Not as long a range of motion. Short range of motion. Buttocks tight. Movements, keep your elbows into your side like this. Just like this. It's a whole different movement than we're gonna get into an intermediate and advanced. Go. Come on. Short, fast, intense. Come on. Think about it. Listen to me. Go for it. Go for it. Go. Yeah. Good time. A little stronger every day. You know what? Your body gets stronger every day. So does your mind. So does your mind. Come on. Yeah, just like this. Short. Come on. Almost done. Almost done. Keep it going. Short movement, short movement, short. You're done. Woo! Good job. Okay. I'm gonna play around a little bit, guys. I'm gonna switch. Switch to an abduction, abduction. Baby. Baby. Now remember, if you can't do this at home, then just continue a basic glide without your hands, right? Your hands on the bar, front bar. I just like playing around. What is this person saying? Here's a little motivation. Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies, you can, this is so that you know you have goals, set goals. Men, this is so you can set some goals too. Just a different type. You gotta believe in yourself. Come on, you can do it. Woo! Just let it go. Let it dream. Now you're gonna do short movement, do short movement. Keep your butt tight. Little movement inside your thighs, outside your thighs. See how I'm doing a short movement on this? Show you show this for fun. I'm squeezing the cheeks in my buttocks and the inside of my thighs. You know, I'm making it a short movement. And I'm just doing the inside
All right, that's the way. Okay, now switch. Keep moving, though. Don't slow down. Person is literally what they think they are. Okay, let me explain something to you, okay? You are what you spend 95% of your time thinking you are. Make it great, okay? Life is too short. Make it great. You can do it. Right. Woo! Nice feeling, isn't it? I'm starting to get a healthy glow. Woo! Yeah. We having a good time yet, huh? See, it's not too bad, huh? Couple sprints here and there, playing around a little bit. But it's gonna even be more fun pretty soon. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, lean forward a little bit. Up on the toes. Let's do a digging sprint. Keep in mind, I'm not gonna go all the range of motion on this. Just a shorter range of motion in beginner. Yeah. How much do you want? How much you want? How much you wanna feel better? How much you wanna look better? Because you know, it's up to you. Not anybody but anyone else, just you. You're the only person that can make the difference. And I'll help you. Just hop on this machine and meet me for a workout. Woo! Good job. Okay, get back to the arms. Nice job, folks. Nice job. Privacy in your own home. Working out with me, having a good time with me. Take a look at this. Here's Lisa. She's pumping her upper body up, working her abs and working her chest and everything. Looks good. That's called a visual motivation technique, folks. That's what I use. I try to motivate you with words and messages, making you understand that you can do it. If you believe you can do it, just gotta go for it. That's the only way you're ever gonna get it is to go for it. Don't go for it, you don't get it. Go for it, get it. Pretty simple. Okay, pull it down, conserve your energy, put your hands back down. A lot of air, a lot of oxygen. Breathe because you gotta get ready for a final sprint here on the beginners. Okay, now this sprint is gonna be lower body sprint only, okay? Okay, keep your cheeks tight together. Remember what I'm saying, short movement, hamstrings in close, butt tight, just like this. Come on, you can do it. Your success, your happiness starts with you. You, you. You're the only one that can do this. You're the only one that can make the difference in your own life, in your family's life. So you gotta want it. Come on, you can do it. It's only 60 seconds or 90 seconds, I don't know. Winning. Winning is not everything, folks, but to try is. Come on, go. Go, that's it, music. Crank it out, 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 crank it out. Woo, yeah, go for it. Woo. Is that beginners out or? Beginners, you're out of here. 2 to 3 minute cool down. You can do it. Good job, beginners. Just keep in mind, you're beginner advanced. You're not just beginner anymore, you're beginner advanced. Now we're in the intermediate. Intermediate advanced. Woo! Listen to these tunes. Cool, huh? Yeah, listen to the music. Notice my range of motion from the side. If you guys get a shot from the side, my range of motion will be a little bit wider than normal. That way you can see that I'm picking up my range of motion, even though I'm feeling it in my thighs. It's not the short movement. This was what we were doing before. Now we're going out a little bit further. And let me tell you, you go out further, get results quicker. but it hurts a little bit more. But you can do it. You just gotta keep believing. Remember life's challenges? We've all got challenges. We've all got our ups and downs. Every single one of us. It's the person who does the most with it. The person who has the tenacity and the belief in themselves to always keep going, no matter what. You can do it. You know you can. Okay, swing back. Baby. Yeah. You know, the higher above, you know, God above, gave us this body, this machine that we have. You gotta take care of it. You know what's a shame? It's a shame when you take better care of your car than your own body. That's a big shame. That's a big mistake, because your car will be sold to someone else after you're gone. That isn't cool. Come on, we want the car to break down way before we break down. That's what we're here today about. Okay, now I want you to just do a, we're gonna do a talk test, okay? And what the talk test is, I want you to talk back with me. I'm gonna, you know, like, how was your job today? Huh? Was it all right? Or last night, depending if you're starting out in the morning? Did you have a good time? Is it rewarding? Is it helping you financially secure your future? You have to ask yourself all these questions, you know? Because you want to be the best you can be, right? If you're not happy, then you got to go where you can be happy. If you're not financially doing what you want to do, then you got to go somewhere else. You know what? Wishing to change something means nothing, okay? The decision to change something does everything, okay? Everything. So you can do it. Okay, let's lean forward again. Forward, get a little bit more butt pumps, a bit more range of motion, just like that. Drive it, drive it, drive it. You know what? Let's talk about houses, all right? We got a sprint in 30 seconds, so let's back off a little bit and conserve our energy. But do you want a new house? Everybody wants a new house. Why? Because it's new. All right? Can you get a new body? No, you can't get a new body. But you can remodel your body. And that's what we're gonna do now. In a sprint. So. Okay. Sprint time. Range of motion's a little different here. We start to increase our range of motion a little bit. Woo-hoo! That's the way. Come on. Come on, believe in yourself. Push it, push it, push it. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Go on. Feel that butt. Feel those legs. A little bit more range of motion makes a big difference, doesn't it, huh? Come on. Woo. Come on. Come on, baby. Go for it. Come on. Range. Go, 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 go. Come on, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Come on, come on, come on, keep it going. Woo. Okay, now remember on that talk test I just did? I forgot because this came up quick. If you can't talk to me when I'm talking back to you, when I'm asking you questions, then you need to slow down, cool yourself down, okay? Come back tomorrow or the next day and give it a little bit more, okay? But don't overdo it. Don't go to pain, okay? There's some discomfort sometimes in order to be where you want to be, but not pain. So you slow down, okay? Thank you very much. You were born a winner. Now here's a person, I love animals. You all know I love animals. I love dogs, I got dogs. But if you ever think that you're getting any cardiovascular by taking your dog for a walk every time he stops at a tree, I can tell you right now, that's not a happening. Because every time you stop, you ruined your cardiovascular, you gotta start all over again. We don't wanna do that, do we, huh? Okay, now watch, see, when I put my hands on the back of the machine like this, keep your fingers out to the outside, okay? Very important. Baby, visualize, internalize, materialize. Come on, it's up to you. Whew. Okay, now watch this for a second. You get a profile of this? Look at the swing. I have my knees bent slightly more than normal. Right? So the more that I have my knees bent, my hamstrings closer to the floor, the more butt, the more leg I get, okay? And I'm sure you'll be able to tell when you try it. Come on. You know what, just think of something. Hands back up under the bars, get into a nice glide. This is how I feel about this workout, okay? I feel that if you can accomplish this and you can keep coming back for more and you keep accomplishing more, there's no doubt that your body's gonna change, no doubt, okay? It's gonna happen. Physically, you're going to change. You're gonna look different. You're gonna feel different. You're gonna have higher energy levels. What comes with that? One of the most important things that comes with it is self-esteem and positive attitude. And that translates to every area of your life, folks. Every area. If I didn't have the regimentation, the discipline, the tenacity, the persistence that I had growing up on a farm, like I grew up, having to do the chores, having to do the work, to when all of a sudden I wanted to become a bodybuilder and learn that and that, it would have never applied to all the business things that I have. And I tell you what, it's an absolute fact. If you feel good and you look good, you will do good, okay? Believe in yourself. Okay, grab the handles, get up on your toes. You know about all my, I've had a lot of adversities. In fact, let me tell you about some of them because I never get a chance to tell you. I was hit by a school bus. I was hit by a lobster truck. I was run off the road and hit a tree and took 170 some stitches in the face. I've been electrocuted twice. Was kicked between the legs by a stallion horse. Had a chemical burn. But I'm still here. I'm in my mid-40s. And I feel good. And hopefully, I look good. And hopefully, I'm a good role model to my kids. Because I love Tara and Trent. They mean so much. Come on. Okay. Slow it down. Get ready for this sprint. Okay, now the last sprint we did was, I think, total body. We're gonna do lower body. Come on. Whew. Roll those shoulders. Hey. I love this when you do this. Keep your abs tight, keep your butt tight. Roll your shoulders, take your legs out. Yeah. I want you to know I'm shooting this all one take here. Even after yesterday, come on, you can do it. Come on, turbo sprint. Is this 60 or 90? It's a 90 second turbo sprint. Like you know those things. Know where you're at, baby. Come on. Go. Go. Drive it. Dig it. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Come on. Drive it. Come on. Keep it going. Keep it going. Dig it. Dig for it. Come on. 90 seconds, a long sprint, isn't it? Come on. Minute and a half doing it. Come on. This is real sweat, ladies and gentlemen. Real sweat. Come on. Go for it. Squeeze it out. Darn. Life is short is what I'm trying to say. I wanted to say something else. Life is short, but death is a lot longer. That's why we do these things. Feel good. What, you want me to have this? It's awful small. I guess. All right. Thank you. Appreciate it. Okay. What camera am I at? Water. if you're still on this, you can breathe well, you're not having problems, and you can talk to me, talk back to me. Take some water, just sip it, okay? It's always important to properly hydrate yourself, okay? Gotta do it. There's magic in believing in yourself. If you believe in yourself, everyone else will too, including your kids, okay? Just remember that. It's always a way. Good job. Woo-hoo! Feeling good? I think so. Baby, baby. A lot of oxygen, come on. Okay, let's go back. Lean back with me. Lean back. Always depends how much you want it, isn't it, folks? How much you want to be achieve your personal goals, your financial goals. Well, you're the only one that can do it. Work out with me. I'll help make you stronger physically and mentally. That's what we all need to be. Helps us survive. Remember, adversity to victory. That's what we're about. Adversity to victory. Come on. Okay. Hands back down. Okay, now what I want you to do is keep your legs straight for a second. Just use your cheeks of your butt. See what I'm doing here? My knees aren't bent right now. I've got my legs rigid, not hyper extended or flexed, just tight. So I'm doing a short motion, which is right here. Bye, bye. A little bit more emphasis. Come on. It's away. Never quit. Never ever give up, ladies and gentlemen. You can do it if you believe you can do it. Lots of oxygen. We got a sprint coming up. How long is that sprint coming up? No. Is it a 90 second or 60 second is what I'm trying to find out. Thank you. What we're trying to do, folks, is I got my crew here, and I'm trying to keep up with you because sometimes I work out so hard, I don't know what I'm doing. So I'm trying to find out if we do 60-second sprint or 90-second sprint. It helps me engage myself. Come on. Carry full body. Climb the mountain. Climb the mountain. Woo! Yes. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Just push yourself. Go for it. A lot of oxygen. Take it through the nose. A lot of air through the nose. Woo! That's the way. Come on. Woo. Think about what you want in life. How much do you want it? How much are you gonna work for it? Nothing comes for free, folks. You have to want it. You gotta work for it. Come on. Squeeze it, come on. Put your arms into this. Put your legs into this, come on. You can do it, come on. Go for it, come on. Do it, 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 do it. Woo! Good job, intermediates. You're out of here. 2 or 3 minute cool down, and guess who it is right now? It's Vance, right? Woo-hoo-hoo, we made it, almost. A lot of air. Come on. You have family? Huh? You have family. You gotta take care of your family. How do you take care of your family? You take care of your family by being strong. Mentally and physically. You want a better job? You gotta work at those things, right? Well, let me tell you something. An employer's gonna look at you more when you're self-confident. When you're in shape, when you're positive about where you're going at life, what you want at life. That's what all this is about. This isn't just about working out. This isn't just about vanity or getting in shape. When you tone your muscles, when when you strengthen your tendons, when you strengthen your heart, when you strengthen your lungs, you strengthen your mind. And your mind helps you achieve everything. Synergistic. So that's why I'm so much into this. Don't you ever, 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 okay? Don't you ever say you can't, all right? All you have to do is knock that tee off. Take a look at this, all right? That's a couple of my dogs and my children. Right here, Tara, with Buck Kiss, my bull mastiff. A lot of you people who follow me know about my kids and my dogs. And there's Trent, can't see him, but you can sure see Brutus. But don't you think that there's a reason, huh? A reason to work out? A reason to stay strong, huh? Only the strong survive, isn't that right? Huh? Only the strong survive. Or survive the way you want to survive. Or get the things you want to get. Or achieve the things you want to achieve. Only the strong survive. So you got to make yourself strong. The economy's getting a little rough, right? That's when you need to buckle down. That's when you need to be positive. That's when you need to have your most confidence, your most energy, and know that you can beat it. Because that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to beat it. We're all going to beat it together. Come on. Okay, I'm going to switch off for a second. Go into the abduction. Woo! Inside, outside, at times. You can do it. Let's do a short movement. There, short movement. Ooh. Honey, I'm going to have a tight buttock. I'm going to have a good bum. Right there. Because after these two workouts, the one you did yesterday and today, it's going to be a muscular behind. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. You know what the mark of a champion is? Consistency, folks. Even if you're doing 10 minutes, okay? Be consistent with it. You can do it. Okay, we'll switch. Okay. So now guess what time it is? Sprint. Come on. It's a new sprint. This is 90-second sprint. On this sprint, I want you to play around. Go back. Go back. Come on. Go forward. Yeah. Come on. Dig. Dig. Okay. Go back to normal. Come on. Use your whole body, baby. Look at the stride difference. You see the stride difference on advance? Huh? Look how far my legs are out. Huh? Show those legs, baby. Woo! Go! Sprint! Come on! You're advanced! We expect more out of you! Come on! You're strong! You're mentally strong! You're physically strong! You got better muscular endurance! Come on! And if you're younger than me, younger than 45, you better not let me beat you. Come on. Go. Keep spreading. Come on. You can do it. Woo! Push it. Push it. Push it. Push it. Come on. Go. You're advanced. Go. 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 Woo! Darn. I'm sure you know what I want to say. And it isn't darn. Whew. Good job. Okay, put your hands down and relax for a second. Well, I don't mean relax. Here's Lisa, look at those abs. Now Lisa's 39 years old, has a 20-year-old daughter. She's absolutely gorgeous, keeps herself in shape. Boy, if it doesn't show, that'd be amazing. It really shows. But you know what? You can look and feel 15 years younger than your chronological age if you take care of yourself, huh? I think about it a lot of times, you know? If I stand up with some of my friends, and I hate to say it, and I'm 45 and they're 45, there's usually a large difference, okay? And again, I'm not just talking about vanity of looking younger. I'm talking about having more energy. You know what I'm saying? more energy for life. Constant self-improvement. You know what I'm saying? Now talk to me. I know we're in advance, but if you can't talk to me, you need to cool down for 2 or 3 minutes, get off the machine, and try harder next time. Okay? You know me. Are you in love? Are you in love? Love is so important. Love keeps you motivated, right? Don't think that you're doing it for somebody else. First thing fitness comes for is yourself. For your own mind, for your own body, for your own energy, for your own goals. That's what it's about. But how's it translate to your love life? How's it translate to your family or things you want to do? Hey, it's all positive. There's no negative. You want me to tell you something? Marl, come here for a second, would you? I want to tell you people something. This is a fact, okay? You know how hard it is to schedule yourself to do a workout? To get a workout in, it's hard, isn't it? Yeah, I don't want to do it. I got other things better to do. Like that, right? Let me tell you something. It's an absolute fact in 20 years as a personal trainer. I don't care who you are. After your workout, you always feel better than you did the whole day. Okay? You always feel better. And you got to understand that. And you know what? Every time you feel better, you're going to look better. Every time. That's the key. That's the key, so listen to me. Woo! Okay, I'm gonna jog a little bit here. Can you see this, guys? Okay, now only do this if you're used to doing it. Baby. Just like this. A lot of air, because you know what? We're not done with our sprints yet. I don't know how many sprints we got left, but we got some. Come on. Like that music? Huh? Amazing what you can do when you set your mind, you hop on it, and you just go for it. Huh? Gotta go for it, right? Woo. Okay, next sprint we're gonna do, gonna hold on to the machine, lower body sprint. Go, baby. Same thing with the, remember the upper body twisting around? 90 second sprint, come on. Try to get some range of motion. Woo. Come on. Dig down deep. Come on. Woo. Come on. You can do it. Come on. They asked me to put this advanced tape together because you guys wanted it. That's why I'm here. So come on. Do it. Woo. They double mic'd me today because I'm double trouble. Yeah, double trouble. Woo! Come. Squeeze it. Go for it. Come on. Okay, lean in. Lean in. Lean in. Lean in. Lean in. Lean in. Go for the toes. Go for the toes. Go for the toes. Come on. Go. Come on. Go for it. Come on, we need more body shots of swimwear models and stuff. We need to get more sight. Advance. Come on. Go. Woo. Keep it going. 90 second sprint. You can do it. Believe in yourself. Come on. Woo. Lot of air. Lot of air. Check that air in. Come on. Woo. 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 Yeah. Go up on your toes for a second. Music change here. Good job. Yeah. I want you to remember my temple theory, okay? 5 days a week, treat your body as a temple, okay? Because you're working, keep strict, right? Your body's temple. 2 days a week, an amusement center. That way you don't get too stressed out. You don't think that I'm perfect, do you? All the time? Never. I just become regimented, disciplined, 5 days a week when it's my business, 2 days a week when I'm with my kids or I'm out with friends. Hey, I wanna eat what I wanna eat. I do what I wanna do. I relax. That way you don't get all stressed out, freaked out. Come on, it's temple theory. Woo! Good job, people. Good job. Really good. Woo! Darn good. Loving it, aren't you? Huh? Okay, want to do something really hard? Okay, I want to get a shot of this on the side. Okay? I know you're going to kill me for this. Oh! Oh! Tony, you're a masochist. I'm a masochist because I'm doing it to myself. I'm going to say this because I'm even suggesting it to you. I'm doing a low glide. Oh! Oh! Can you feel that? I can. But you know what? I always try to do the hardest thing last, because that even makes you even stronger. Woo! Yay, yay, yay. Woo! If you did that at home, to you, great job. Woo! Great workout, folks. Great workout. I want you to go for it. I think we only have one more sprint. One more, baby. And then you're home free. You're super duper butt kicking advanced. Yeehaw! That makes me excited. A lot of air. You guys don't notice my disco ball? Put the disco ball in here for you. It's a John Travolta workout. Never judge a day by the weather, folks. You know what I'm saying? Doesn't matter whether it's bad outside, you can still be good inside. You can still make things happen. It's up to you. You're an awful, amazing creation. So believe in yourself. Come on. Yeah. Good job. 30 seconds to the last sprint, baby. A lot of air. You can do it. Only a 1 minute sprint. Can you imagine that? We're gonna do a full body sprint, last sprint. 60 seconds, and huh? Come on. Is it a 90 second sprint, last sprint? Oh, folks. Just think, I wrote this thing. Might not talk to you a whole lot during this. Come on. Last sprint, though, that's the key here. Babe. Come on, stretch it out. Stretch it out. Come on. Listen to that beat. Try to close everything else off. Listen to that beat. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Keep going. I'm driving with you. You think it's easy for me? Well, it's not, okay? It's not, but I want it. I want to win, because I know if I win here on this machine today, I'll win outside of here every time. So come on, keep it going. Go for it. Loosen your legs up. Try not to hold them back. Come on. Go, 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 come on, not air, not air, not air, come on, go, stretch it out, go on, stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, woo, woo-hoo. Vance, you're out of here except for our 3 minute cooldown right now. Thank you very much, thank you. Even I didn't know if I'd make that one. Okay, regulate your breathing. Breathe through your nose. That'll help calm me down. I want to see where my heart rate is. You don't have to look at it, but I want to look at it. No, you don't have to. I can't find it, don't worry. No, I don't want anything. I don't want anything from you, Morrow. I don't want you here either. Let's see what, man. 108, 118, 124, 136, 141. Okay, Marl, you can come over now. 153. Can you see that? Right there, 154. I'll try to back up so you can see. You see it? 151 now. Whew. Darn! I was up to about 165 beats a minute, folks. Do you know what beats you need to be on right now? You need to cool your heart rate down, cool your breathing down, cool your muscles down. Come on. I want you to be below 110 beats. All right? And if you don't get that at the end of this, then walk around at your house, do some stretching, whatever you want to do. Stretching's awful good at the end of a workout, folks. Yeah. Yeah. Like that music? How do you feel? If you made it all the way to advanced, how do you feel? Because you know, this isn't just advanced. This is super duper butt kicking advanced, okay? So I gotta congratulate you big time, because you must be big time. Come on, good job. Well, you got a second? You know, I think what's important here to understand, to always try to understand that working out with me is not just to look physically good, okay? That's not the key to this thing. The key is work out one-on-one to feel better, to have higher energy levels, to get more out of life, all right? To be self-confident, have high self-esteem. That's the whole concept behind exercise, and to prevent diseases and illnesses. That's what this is all about, ladies and gentlemen. Now slowly, check your heart rate one more time. I'm gonna check mine one more time. See where I'm at. Then I'll probably do some stretching. 92, 98. About 109, okay? Like I said, I want you to be 110. I just wanna stretch out my lower back a little bit, okay? So, I'm gonna bend down and I'll take you through just a couple stretches real quick myself, okay? You see, just stretch your lower back out. Oh, bring it up. I'm just showing you some stretches so that you can loosen up even more at the end of this. It'll help reduce the cramping and discomfort later. So any type of stretching you can do is gonna help you, okay? Okay, I just wanna do to the side real quick. Oh, man. That's the one that feels great. Oh. You don't have to touch the floor. Only go as far as you can go. Whew. My mic fell off here. Oh. Good job. Good job. One-on-one. Remember that. I'll do my best to always help you, to guide you, and to give you the tools you need to be a success. Call my personal trainer line if you have any questions. You never ask the question, you never know the answer. You can do it. I'm gonna slowly get up, grab my mic, and then I'm gonna go get my play toy to show you. What I always say is pain, reward, pain, reward, pain, reward. This is my new reward for this workout. It's a dino glide. Brr. Baby. Just wanted you to see it. See you for the workout. What is it, the day after tomorrow? Be there or you'll be in trouble. Have a good one. Bye. Welcome to technique demonstration. Now, we've already went through a lot of the different exercises you can do on the gazelle in our first workout video, but I do want to go back over it a little bit too. Keep in mind something, when you mount the machine, you always use the handlebars right here to mount. You always keep your knees slightly flexed, all right? Keep good body movement. Only do the range of motion that you can do, and never, never exercise to pain. Only go to pleasure, and then eventually it will all be pleasure, okay? Remember, you have a cardiovascular function on here where you can take your heart rate at the beginning of the workout. I suggest you do so, so you can see where you start in your workout. So if I switch this, let's see, clear it out, go back here to heart, and I go ahead and put my hand on it. You can check your heart rate to see where you're at. Then you'll check where you're at the end of the workout. Always make sure you have a proper cool down to bring your heart rate back. I'm only 85 beats per minute, folks. That means I'm very low key right now, but I will get very high key pretty soon, okay? And this also tells you how many calories you're burning, distance you've gone, time you've been on it, water bottle for proper hydration. And you know that it folds up. It's portable, storable, and totally everything you wanted in a machine as far as comfortable. I'd like to now introduce you to our model exercise assistant. Her name is Lisa. She's an international swimmer and fitness model. Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
Pretty good. This is our first time together on this, right?
Yes.
So it's her first time wearing. At the same time, it's your first time wearing. One thing I did forget to tell them that I do want to mention is also footwear. Like, are you wearing a particular type of footwear? I say that when you wear footwear on this, it should be, say, your running shoes or a cross trainer, something that has a good grip surface on your foot platform so you feel comfortable, and to wear either exercise apparel, which breathes and gives you range of motion, or something loose fitting. And when you breathe, just breathe normal, except for, have you ever been where you're really exhausted and you're breathing really hard and you're breathing out of your mouth? It's really important for people to understand that when you want to regulate your breathing, okay, just breathe through your nose, exhale through your mouth for a little bit, and it'll start to bring your breathing back into check. Let's go ahead and start on the machine. First thing we're gonna show them, you see how she mounts the machine. I want you to grab the handles right here, slightly flex knees, abs tight, chest out, and she just starts to glide, okay? Just a short movement like that. Now, the range of motion is the key to this machine. Remember, she go ahead a little shorter motion first, okay? To a little bit longer stride. The range of motion is key. The more range of motion you get, the more calories you burn. And that's as simple as it is. The more muscle you use, the less exercise you have to do. That's what's key to this, okay? Now all of a sudden, so this is a basic glide. Now if she grabs the handlebars comfortably, she's now using her upper body and lower body simultaneously, okay? Now if all of a sudden she decides she wants to get more of a stride, she just picks up her pace and moves her arms and her buttocks back, and she gets more range of motion. Now you can lean forward on this, but take a higher grip on the handlebar. It will be easier for you because you're very light. See how she is right here? She leans forward, but it is harder when you don't have a lot of body weight, okay? But as you can see, she's working more of her triceps, her chest, and she's working the back of her butt as she comes back. Now keep the high grip and lean back all the way. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. You can't lean back any further than that. Well, see, that's a weight problem there, okay? But what you do is you can lean back and start working the inside of your thighs and your lats. Do you feel it in your biceps?
Yes.
Yeah? Well, it looks good. It looks very good. Okay, another exercise you can do is as you're doing that, hold it in a freeze position. Okay, now hold it in another freeze position the other way. And what she's doing is an alternate butt squeeze, okay? So do you feel that in your glutes?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, no more maximus gluteus medius, but it's now a minimus gluteus medius. So you show that, go ahead and start gliding again. Okay, a couple other things that we can do is you can all of a sudden take a lower grip and you start to go down, bend down a little bit, low. Okay, now what she's doing is a low glide. Okay, very important for you to understand it. She's working more of her legs, more of her hips. Definitely gonna feel it in the legs. You feel it in the legs?
Definitely.
Yeah, I did in the workout yesterday, big time. So there you have a low glide. I'm gonna show you go ahead and slow down.
Okay.
Put your hands here. I want you to lean forward, go up on your toes, and try to get range of motion. This is what I call a dig-in sprint, okay? The dig-in sprint, now she's getting huge range of motion, mostly concentrating on her hips, her buttocks, her calves, but she's still doing cardiovascular, which is very important for you to understand. And see, she's up on her toes, which is also, I can tell you from yesterday after the lower body solution workout, my calves were killing me today, okay?
Really,
oh, big time, yeah, big time. Okay, now slow it down a little bit here. I'm gonna show you adduction and abduction. Okay. Go ahead and stop. Now switch your other foot over there to the front of that, to the other side, okay? Now switch the back foot back here. You can do it. So we sold the machine like that, okay?
Okay.
Now what you wanna do is you can, whatever you feel comfortable, go ahead and do it like that. Okay. There you go. Inside of the thigh, outside of the thigh. And keep in mind, see, you're going a good range of motion, but if you squeeze the cheeks together and do short motion, go ahead and just do that once.
Okay.
Feel that?
Yes.
All right, you can really tone the butt up, you can really tone the body up when you're doing that. So you can go. You don't have to stop.
I was feeling that.
No. Oh, you were just enjoying the squeeze?
I was enjoying that.
Just enjoying the squeeze? Okay, so there you have abduction and adduction. Adduction is when the legs come together. Abduction is when the legs go up to the outside, working in the saddlebag area. Now remember, this is your first time on this piece of equipment.
First time.
So it shows you that she's got balance and coordination, and the machine's pretty cool. It's self-centering design. Try just to jog on it. Right hands. See, that takes a little bit of thing. Now you gotta be pretty advanced to do that, but she's showing you kind of how you do it. It's always good to lean a little bit forward, but as you can see, she's not using any upper body. It's always best to hold on until you get to be where you're advanced enough to do a jog like this, okay? But that's pretty much it. Kind of showed everybody some of the moves that we're gonna do in this workout. There are gonna be sprints though.
Okay.
Okay, we're gonna do a 90 second turbo sprint, 60 second turbo sprints. And what they are, this is an all out sprint. For example, take your hands right here. Now just sprint as fast as you can. Come on, faster, faster, faster. What's wrong with you? Can't you do better than that?
Okay. I'm beating you, Tony.
Oh, you're definitely beating me right now. Okay, but that would be what's called a turbo sprint. Now we're gonna do another sprint where you just put your hands down here and all you're doing is working the lower body sprinting. So sprint, come on, go for it. Now a good thing I want everyone out there to know, because this is inspirational to all of you out there, is Lisa has a 20-year-old daughter, okay? And she looks great. Why? Because she takes care of herself, all right? And it shows. And I would like to thank you very, very much for helping us show everyone how to do this.
Thank you, Tony.
Before we go on the advanced workout. Your schedule, okay, just very quickly, I'm gonna tell you your schedule, and then you're gonna meet me back in the workout point. Your schedule is Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, okay? With resistance exercise in between. Resistance exercise is using some form of light weights to increase your lean muscle tone and up your metabolism. Very important for you to understand, it does complement your workout, even though you do have resistance exercise on this as well. This is more of a body shaping program. You can also do it Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday as your Gazelle Freestyle advanced workout, and then do the resistance in between those days. Always remember something, properly hydrate yourself, never exercise to pain, and fast forward to the, well, actually now it's rewind, back to the flashing green signal for your workout, and then we're gonna get it on in a kick butt kicking advanced workout.